should. Sex and the City has been such a wide hit, of course. If you were to cast it today using modern-day new actresses, who would you choose?
Well, you know, it's so hard for me to answer that question because I'm still actually working with the originals. So why go to a copy? I still have the luxury of working with vibrant actresses like Cynthia Nixon. And right now, Miranda, Samantha, Charlotte, and Samantha, and Carrie are still very much with us. So I like to live in the moment. There's no one else to play these women, really.
We are so excited about the new film. How is your writing process? I think for the first one, you kind of locked yourself away in a cabin and just wrote. How was the process for this movie?
This movie came to me as more of a party. I still locked myself away, but I had more of a party in the cabin. It was a movie I designed to be fun and escapist and fun for the fans and put as much of heart and soul as I can into everything because that's the Sex and the City brand.
Rumor has it in the movie that there is a gay wedding. Can you comment at all?
I do think there's a big wedding, and there are gay people at it. A New York wedding with gay people. That'll narrow it down.